Yeah, but before you go, we actually wanted to walk through your journey to stardom with you in a little photo album that we created.
Oh, no.
Yeah. It's called Ribbitch Remembers.
Wow. That's going to be my name of my journal then.
Yeah, this thing is temperamental. Oh, yeah, here you are. So it looks like this is you waking up from a nap in history class at Enterprise High School, I think.
Yeah.
Just the early days when you couldn't get a date, huh?
I feel like I could get a date. I could get a date if I looked like that in high school.
Oh, you did. This is you. Oh, yeah. Oh, there you are. I think you said you raised pigs or something.
Yeah,
like
I did.
That?
Yeah. I was in 4-H. Yeah.
Right on the pig
yeah,
farm?
that's my neighbor's farm right there.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Wait, what is yeah?
It's a fine piece of equipment over there in the corner. I don't know what that's
looks
called.
Looks like
he's leaning on it or you're leaning on it.
Looks like we're still in the library though.
Well, yeah, this is like it's like a scrapbook.
Oh, okay.
It's part of the whole.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. What's this? Oh, prom. Yeah. Yeah. You did get a prom date.
Yeah, she didn't like the bow tie.
Oh, they never do.
No, they yeah. They said those are the weird ones. So.
Yeah. Good old prom. What do we have here?
Oh, yeah. Marissa.
I think this is you with like Kyra Sedgwick or something.
Yeah.
And you, Dungeons and Dragons sweatshirt.
Yeah, I had to make mention of that. Uh-huh. Yeah.
Yeah, you had longer hair before.
Yeah, I did. I had some long hair.
Yeah, and then we've got a. Oh, after a tough workout with the wolves. Yeah.
It's a good look.
I don't know.
That was my one T-shirt I got for my freshman year. Yeah.
Oh yeah. Actually. There you go. See, for those who can't see it, get your wolf on. Yeah, I don't know if you saw, but I did over 1,000 quarters out there. Oh, and then here, what's this? Oh, and finally, the newest member of the Brooks Beast.
Wow, walk down memory lane.
Yeah, David Ribbitch.
Got a haircut.
Yeah, we'll get you a copy of that scrapbook.
I appreciate it, yeah.
Yeah.